1:30. Went from this morning to 1:30 in the afternoon.
Your footsteps right now! It's so cool!
We just landed on the island, the planet. Where Sarah last had her last crew. Trying to remember that, I completely forgot what I was doing.
I can't believe I'm here. It feels like walking into a dream. I'm okay. It's just so surreal. Phew. Okay, so let me get my bearings for a moment. Yes. Yes, this looks correct. Those rock formations nearby look familiar. My old campsite shouldn't be far.
Right.
Good. Once we get to the campsite, we'll use that as a starting point to search for the cruise shuttle wreckage. Let's go.
Right. Onwards.
Scan any promising leads.
Just a bit of the fauna. Copper.
Some debris from my shuttle. Not exactly a textbook landing, but I didn't have much of a choice. Well, this is it. This is the spot where I spent close to a year waiting for rescue. Not exactly Paradiso, is it? I wish. I was so uncomfortable. I would have settled for a pile of straw. Look at this thing. It's been sitting here rusting. I think we need to grab an emergency power cell to get the ship's computer up and running.
I did have power cells.
Sure, if we're lucky. When I was stranded, I set up a distress beacon powered by emergency power cells. The beacon was up there on the plateau.
Painful.
I guess it's time to start climbing.
Yep. Time to start climbing. I got boost packs. Okay. So I need that to get the door open, don't we? Oh, all the way up there. That's a long, long way. Oh, squeeze me. So I thought that was cobalt on the ground, Sam, but it's up here. weren't being far up here. You can ambush.
Wow, thanks. I really needed that.
Seriously, just jump all the way down. Your boost pack should be done. That's what it's there for.
Saved my life. Who knows how long I would have been stranded here.
Only reduced fuel needed for grab jump. Yeah, not bad. To it. Basic setups. Emergency system, power orange, blah 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 blah. Mental dauntless, they're done. And Sarah's personal locks. You can read all them if you want later on.
We've located where the other shuttle went down. I can't believe our plan worked. And so modest, too. The telemetry data puts the wreckage out of range to hike. We're going to have to head back to the ship and land on a different part of the planet. Let's get going.
Right on. That's what we gotta do, that's what we gotta do.
You, Captain?
Hey, what's going on?
We gotta take off. There it is, walking on top of me.
Hey, how are you?
Hair off. Suck, you had to go all the way up out of the atmosphere to come all the way back down. You can't just fly along
like an old aeroplane.
Not a bad location. Righto. Feeling ya?
Been on this planet under more pleasant circumstances, I might have had more time to appreciate the maybe we can get that to point us to the nearest restaurant.
Oh. Whoa. Dude. Chill you grill. They just come rushing in. There's more stuff like up along there, but I'm not really that interested in trying to get all that stuff. More just getting stuff that's close by. Ugh. You guys gonna try and attack me, or are you guys just... Right. Gave her a grenade. What the hell?
Don't leave any of that behind.
What weapons? You don't have these grenades. Holy shit. A little bit extreme.
What's left of the crew's shuttle, but it looks like parts were scavenged and dragged somewhere else. Could there have been survivors?
Oh, I'm stuck on.
I'll shoot if I have to. Just turn around and leave. I know how to use this thing, and I will.
Oh my god. Who are you?
I'm nobody. Just go away. I'm not going to let anyone take my stuff again. No way. Both of you, just go! Answers? About what? How do I know you're telling the truth?
Stop it right now. Put away that gun and talk to us. We want to know what happened here.
See? You're not nice at all. I knew it! You're a liar. That's all grown-ups do is lie.
Sorry. Sorry. I was wrong to get so angry. We are here to help you, and we promise to tell the truth.
I don't know. You're kind of scaring me. Why should I listen to you? The crew? No one's been looking for that crew since before I was born. So tell me another lie. Go ahead.
You were born here. Hold on. Oh my god. Your parents. Your mom and your dad. What were their names?
Jenna and Elias. Why?
Jenna and Elias. Private Jenna Marsh and Corporal Elias Obrist. You're their daughter. Listen to me. I knew your parents. They worked with me on the Dauntless.
I thought I said to let me
handle it. I'm Commander Sarah Morgan.
You're Sarah Morgan? Mom and Dad's captain? My parents used to talk about you all the time. It's like a dream to finally meet you. My parents told me she was in command of their ship in a huge battle. They said she was a hero and the bravest person they ever knew. Yeah? Well, I wish you wouldn't have taken so long. My parents are dead. My father died a long time ago. And my mother, she was killed by those monsters at the graveyard. It's just me here now, all by myself.
Let me ask you a question. Actually, I don't even know your name.
Oh, yeah. My name's Sona.
Sona. What a lovely name. Sona, you mentioned a graveyard. Is that where the crew is, you know?
Buried? Yeah. It's a bunch of stones with those necklaces like the ones my mom and dad had hanging on them.
Thank you, Sona. I'm going to talk to my friend here a minute, okay?
Okay, Sarah.
Phew. I don't even know where to begin. Yeah, that's probably good advice. Oh, there's so much to process. But I don't have time to deal with it right now. If you want to help, then find that graveyard and bring me those necklaces Sona mentioned. I'm hoping they're my crew's gene tags. Good. Just be careful. Sona's monsters are undoubtedly hostile life forms that have claimed the graveyard as their territory.
Ten of them. Alright. I'll, leave y'all to her. So you just sit there and do nothing. Yeah? Yeah, it is. You two sit there and do nothing, I'll fucking go and risk my life to get you. Dog tags. She is. Let's do scavengers. Okay, just scavengers. Okay. Jeez. Let's go around. Do it. made me do it. How was that? I can't scan those plants, but they do stuff. Don't go near them. Silverfish. Okay. Things do, but it seems dangerous, so I'm not gonna bother. Do not even bother with it. Just keep going. You little shit, fine.
Dangerous to stay here all by yourself, darling.
I don't care. This is my home. You can't make me leave.
Exactly.
You can't leave her here. It's not safe. She has to come back with us to Jemison. I don't know what to do. Can you talk to her? I know. I'm not proposing we knock her out for God's sake. Look, maybe you can talk some sense into her. Help her make a decision. I'm sorry, I can't do this right now.
I can hear you talking about me, and I don't care what either of you say. I'm not going anywhere.
Look, it's fine by me. I'm clearly out of my element here and not in the right state of mind. Could you just talk to her, please?
What?
Where we go?
What is it? Hit by something?
Right.
Why won't Sarah listen to me? I've been alone for a long time, and even when bad people visit, I've been safe. That still doesn't mean I should leave the only home I ever had, does it? Mom and Dad told me there was a whole universe out there, with thousands of planets. They showed me the maps and the star charts. That does sound pretty cool, but, well, it's also kind of scary. It would be hard to leave the only home I've ever known. I never thought of it that way. But leaving Mom and Dad behind, it's really hard. Even though they're dead. I don't want to abandon them. Yeah, you're right. I never thought of it that way. I'm sorry I yelled at everybody.
I took one of them and I didn't
I know
even need
you and Sarah are just trying to help.
What's the point of that?
I'm going to go get my stuff, and then I'll board your ship. Don't worry, I'll stay out of the way until we get... well, wherever we're going.
Okay, I'm gonna send some crew.
That poor girl. I hope we've made the right decision. Nonsense. We're in this together. It's just... we're ripping Sona from the only home she's ever known and casting her back into society. It's going to be difficult for her to adjust to the changes. Wherever she ends up, just promise me we'll check on her from time to time. Please. Thank you. Look, before we leave Cassiopeia behind, I wanted to say one more thing to you. Perhaps at the overlook we passed on the way here? I promise it won't take long. Let's go.
My god. Ready, you got everything?
I'll be on your ship when it's time to leave.
Sounds good, pretty bad. Maybe we didn't make the right decision. Oh, you want me to go up there? That way. I'm at the overlook. Sarah.
Before we head back to the ship, I wanted to tell you how much of an amazing gift this has been. You had to push me to come out here, and if I hadn't have listened to you, the universe would probably have never known about that little girl. Oh, yes, absolutely. And it's all thanks to you. You know, this is the second time I've been on this world, and until this very moment, I never stopped to reflect at just how magnificent it was. Oh, look at this place. This is the reason I'm out here, exploring the stars. Worlds upon worlds, just waiting to have their beauty discovered. Shedding this burden of my past has finally allowed me to open my eyes, wider than they've ever been opened before.
Yeah, no comment. I was going to say something just then.
Still giving lessons to the teacher, eh? Some mentor I've turned out to be. Well, I suppose it's time to bid goodbye to Cassiopeia once again. This time, under much happier circumstances. Now, let's head back to Jemison. I want to give those gene tags you gathered to Admiral Logan, and figure out what we're going to do with Sona.
Okay. Oh, where the bloody hell's my ship?
That way. Fast travel. Onwards.
To the ship.
Suppose I have time for a nap before we leave?
Fuck no, you don't. I'm only here because of you. Alright. New Atlantis. Shock. Bam. Bam. Tell you, engineering fans love the manufacturer's marriage of form of function. This ship, regarded by an enthusiast as a work of art. Cool. Don't really care. Got my ship, I'm happy with it at the moment. Does the job, that's all that matters. Please tell me you at least remember to grab the girl, because that'd kind of be fucked up if we left her.
You will be scammed if you enter the city.
Yeah. Nobody cares. Scan away, explorer. Mask. What a busy afternoon. Got a ghillie suit.
How's it going?
Hard. Ah. Up we go. That's right. And away we go. Running all the way around. And up, 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 up.
If you don't have official business, you remain in the lobby.
I jumped over your desk, sucked in. Central Command. I remembered this time.
Hello.
It me.
I served my time in the fleet, but were I a younger man, I'd be back out there now.
Cool. Okay.
Welcome back. Did you find your answers?
Sure did.
Not only that, but we found someone there, alive. A child born from two of the crew that survived the crash. After her parents died. That poor girl spent years surviving on that hostile world, alone. We abandoned her, Admiral. We let her down.
I'm sorry. I had no idea. How could we have possibly known?
Some of their memory. Nah,
yes,
I'm not going to be mean about it.
Of course. I think we can all agree that this was another unfortunate circumstance of the colony war.
What you'd call an unfortunate circumstance, I call a tragedy.
You're absolutely right, Sarah. It is a tragedy. One thing that I can assure you is that the names of these men and women will never be forgotten. I'll see to it personally.
Okay.
Thank you, Admiral.
Well, no.
Good luck to both of you. It's been an honor.
Once we're done here, we should have a little talk with Sona. Poor thing's waiting for us at the lodge.
Okay. Glass window.
Howdy.
Howdy. Howdy, partner. Go to the station. Lord. All right. Up we go, all the way to the lodge. Fast travel. Why walk when you can fast travel? If only things are like that in real life.
Walter spends a fortune to maintain the lodge, but I'd say it's worth every credit.
Sure is. Away. I don't need that.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Probably not, because I'm never going to use them. The house mine.
I guess we need to talk.
Wow. Probably.
There you are. I was wondering when you'd come and say hi to me.
Yeah.
Hello, Sona. I see you found your way to the lodge without any trouble.
Mm. Yeah, it was kind of hard, though. All these people around. Never seen so many people in my entire life.
Probably should have walked there here instead of just going, hey, there's a lodge, go find it.
They sure won't. They have to catch me first.
It's true. You're one of the toughest people I've ever met. So, what do you think? Do you like it here, Sona?
At the lodge? Yeah, this place is huge. I mean, I've never seen anything like it. You must be like a bazillionaire, Sarah.
Oh, don't I wish? This place isn't mine alone. It belongs to everyone who's a part of Constellation. And I think it should belong to you too, Sona. I want you to stay here and make this your home.
Whoa. Does that mean I get to go exploring with both of you? Or wait, do I get... my own ship?
Hold on,
Exactly. This is the perfect place to begin your education.
I understand. Oh, and don't worry. I learn real fast. So you better get ready to have another member of Constellation signing on for missions.
can't wait.
Well, anyway, thanks for letting me stay here. I promise I won't let either of you down.
I'm sure that you won't. Well, I think we should let Sona get settled. If you wouldn't mind, I'd like to visit the Colony War Memorial now. I want to pay my final respects.
God, we're just walking around everywhere, aren't we? Hell, Sarah. Done everything else away, now you'll still walk around and do stuff. Bloody hell. Alright. There's another one. Off to the garden. Splash! Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Alright. You are, Sarah. No longer following you. Where the hell is she? Oh, you gotta walk so slow!
These people, their entire lives distilled down to names on a memorial. I wonder how close I came to being reduced to just a name.
Being remembered by the name is better than being lived.
I am proud. I was simply too foolish to realize it.
Foolish.
Until you changed my perspective. You know what? You're absolutely right. I do. Which is why we really need to talk about our friendship and where things are headed with us. Just let me have another moment here, and then we can head over to the waterfall. So we can talk.
Oh. Now you wanna. Okay. Kind of a creepy look right now. Sarah, can I? Can I meet you over there? Like, hello? You had another moment yet? Sarah, let me go. Hey, look that way. Let me go. Let me go. Ahem. It's kind of awkward.
Okay, I'm ready.
Alright.
Let's go.
I'll just have to stand here and wait. Okay, alright. So, could have just made you over by the waterfall, but whatever, yeah. And it seems like I think we can. Bam! Yeah. Burp. Ooh, burp. Spaceport. Wait, where the fuck's the waterfall near the spaceport? Made it. Made it, sucked in, I was first. Ah, look at the waterfall. Which is like... I made it first, you slow!
It's lovely here, isn't it?
No, it's hard.
I've been from one end of the settled systems to the other. But this place... this exact spot... there's nowhere else like it in the galaxy.
It's because it's here.
I knew you'd appreciate it. I usually come up here to mull over some of the heated debates we have at Constellation. You'd be surprised how many decisions I've made on this very spot. Sometimes yes, and sometimes no.
Oh.
I've certainly learned that you can't make everyone happy.
That
anyway,
is true.
I didn't ask you up here to admire the scenery. I asked you up here because I wanted to talk about something very important. Good, because I have a lot to say. It's about my return to Cassiopeia. What we learned about Sona has been constantly replaying in my mind. Oh, maybe it sounds crazy, but that young girl's isolation feels like a reflection of my own life. Maybe. But for how long? I've spent my life surrounded by all sorts of people. Constellation, the Navigator Corps. Hell, even the UC military. Despite that, no matter how hard I've tried to make them a part of my life, they tend to drift away and disappear. Are you sure? For all we know, it's in my nature to keep people at arm's length. Or worse, push them away. Finding someone like that would be wonderful. Wait a second. What exactly are you saying? You have no idea how relieved I am to hear you say that. To be honest, I was afraid this conversation was going to wind up with you storming away. I'm glad I was wrong. Until now, I never realized that having someone like you by my side could make me feel at peace. And I never want that feeling to end. When things at the Lodge are too much, I love coming to this spot to just sort of... I don't know... melt away for a while.
Hello. Alright, so can we... ready? Yeah. Okay. What else we got here? Rough landings. No, I don't know who that is. Sean, Matt, no. Don't know who that is. I'll talk to John Vanguard, visit the Apollo landmark on Luna. I'll do that. And onward! Radiation. Wee. Oh, where's my ship? fuck am I all the way over there for? Made me travel all the way over here to get a freaking snow globe. Wow. Yeah. Why did you make me travel all the way to the Apollo landing to get a snow globe? What the hell is wrong with you guys? Earth. Where are we gonna land? Let's just land. That's. Gonna find Australia. That's. South. Ah! Australia! Roughly where I am. Roughly. Get all down under. That didn't make a difference. I wanna land on Earth.
Glad to see you're back in one piece.
Scan. Yes, if ever it is water, not land. Where is it? Are you gonna let me land there, or are you just gonna not bother? Yes. Sandy desert. Right, let's go a little bit south there. About there. Southwest Australia, here we go. Let's go have a look, see what's here. Oh. Sand and rocks, by the looks of it. Excellent ship. Sand. And it's negative one. It's a pretty barren wasteland. I mean, I'm pretty close to where I am. I mean, I'm roughly there, like right there with the mark. But yeah, it's relatively close. So extreme solar radiation. What's that? Well, something unknown over here, so I'm going this way. 400 meters. All the water's dried up by the sand of it. It's like just ocean. It's a giant hole. Unexplored geographic feature. Iron, nickel, alloy, blah 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 blah. Iron means. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, don't stand in the liquid. Hera, don't stay in liquid, it's bad for you. That's around you. So that's it. Nothing else around? Pile of rocks. Behind. That floor, whatever it is. So that's it. Look. What else am I meant to do here? Well, for sure there'd be heaps more stuff, but there's hardly anything. It's kind of dismal. Boring. Like, really, what am I supposed to do with this? That kind of sucks. I was thinking Earth would be like really cool to go look at. Really, it's just boring. Sand. It is sand. Well, suppose it's where is? There ain't anything else around, is there? Ah. Anticlimactic, but whatever. Go to the cockpit, I think. Launch a shell. Since that was, yeah, kind of crap, to be honest. Venus light. Actually, I need to. Whilst I'm sitting in my ship doing nothing, do need to go to the loo. Because I can feel that brewing. What I need to do is figure out outposts. How do I do outposts? Tech. No. Ballistic weapons, no. Energy weapons, no. That's all to do with ships. Not science. Must be three more things anyway. Outpost engineering. Need to spend 7 for them. Increase your grav jump. No, I don't care about grav jump. It's from surface objects. Medicine. Craft items and complete research project is reduced by 10%. Survey. See, that's all stuff I don't really care about. That's the problem. But I need to need to get into building outposts, because it's going to help me in the long run. Okay, let's... So that's only going to be weapons and that, which doesn't matter, because I can already kill things that easily anyway. Proper construction of a habitat and modules essential at one survival and ailing world. Blah, 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 blah. So we spend 7 of them, man. Are they? Really? Wait, 7 in science. I only have 3 skill points, and to me it's going to be a waste doing them. That's still got a while to go for that one. Piloting, ship thrusters, the boost packs, I don't care. Probably should work on my weapons and all that. Just in case it does come to that, but... Oh, what do you do? I don't really care about my grab jump, because I can still reach places. I mean, 7. 6 more in science, just in science alone. But seriously. Half the stuff I don't even think is going to make it. Suits, space suit, weapons, yeah, I can understand. Like, scanning, what's that going to do for me? Nothing. Botany, probably not. Because I'm not really breaking down plants. Points here, but I need it to get to that. I need 4 more. That's just seems like a waste. Alright, where are we gonna go? I don't even know where to go for this. I can't find the person. I don't know what the fuck I'm looking for. I don't care about that. Charity of the Wolf, Deputy Doors.
First contact, it's a spaceship one,
the old spaceship. They're still just sitting up there in the sky doing nothing. But that's, yeah, level 40s, that's too extreme for me. I just get absolutely railed. I don't know. Well, let me follow the story a little bit. How about that? Let's get rid of that. Go to the Eye, a star station that Constellation owns and I want to damage then. I need to meet with Vladimir, so I'm finding out more artifacts. No. Barrett has been captured by the Crimson Fleet. I need to find Barrett still. I completely forgot about him. Join an expedition headed up by Samco. Another going to the Free Star Collective Space. Set a course to there. You want me to go to the lodge? Back to the lodge. Talk to Sam. Figure out what the fuck is going on. And go from there. Plus, I still need the loo. So I might... Once we get to the lodge, I'll get inside. I'll deal with all that. Go deal with what I have to. And then I'll come back and get on with it. And hopefully we can... start something, considering I'm going to be going out again soon and going back again till later. Then I'll probably jump on again and then I'll have to go out at night time because I gotta go get a bloody MRI.
It's good to be home.
Effort. Wait, what? No, we're not meeting up with her, we're meeting up with Sam. Stupid bloody stop. Where's his name? Sam. Sam cut that. We're here. We're done. Right. Sam's sitting outside. We're standing outside. Hi, Sam. Toilet break. I'll be back. Don't go anywhere.
This is all exciting, but there's really a lot of pressure on us, isn't there? We have to get this right.
Sorry about that. Where are we? Here we are. Sam.
At your service, Captain.
I cannot
Let's
wait
go. That's loud in my ear, bro.
It's been ages since Constellation has had someone new. I wonder what he's like.
Just go easy on him. Being interrogated by a kid ain't exactly the best way to make a first impression.
I'll limit it to the really important stuff, Dad.
This does not bode well. And you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family.
Overwhelm me with welcome.
Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Koriko, by the way. Hi.
That's Maya.
Nice to meet anyone brave enough to fly the frontier.
Know a thing or two about spacecraft, do we?
Hey, don't spook our new friend. Frontier's a fine ship. Honest. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition?
No.
I feel the same. Yeah, you know, I always get antsy planet side. The three of us are heading to Aquila, first settled planet of the Free Star Collective, and, not coincidentally, the home of their capital, Aquila City. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the frontier's our goal. It's rough country, spawned a lot of stories. And I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact.
Okay.
Okay, we'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
That way. How's it going?
Alright. Aquila City again. Alright, back to Aquila. All right. Been there before, we've done stuff there, it's all good, we know the place. Nice. Now, didn't have to go back to the oh no, I have to go back to my ship, don't I? No? No, sorry. Bam. City. Land. Yep. Sweet.
Would it be too much to ask if we stopped by Laredo Firearms and took a look around?
Probably, because I don't think we've done
any. Alright, we're here. You ready? Because once we get started, I'm going to be riding your tail till this is over.
Great. Lock, did you follow if you continue?
There's something you should know up front. I'm a Ko. As in Solomon Ko. First man on Aquila.
Cool.
That tale I mentioned before, the one I think is connected to an artifact, it's something of a family legend. After Planetfall, Solomon spent years mapping Aquila, and he found a tiny little patch of nothing on his sensors. The kind of nothing an artifact produces. He called it the Empty Nest. Said it was a place even the wildlife of Aquila wouldn't go. Solomon's maps are locked up tight in the local gal bank. We'll be heading there.
Okay. Wait, so what does Sarah
do? So, what's new with you today?
You both following me? Yep. Right, there's you both. Oh, yes. Sarah's just wandering. No, doesn't this place look familiar? Some people would say we've been here before. Hey, buddy, what's going on? Going to the vault. Don't mind me.
Alright. The family has a few different deposit boxes secured in here, so let's look around. Here's a copy of the key.
Cred sticks.
Okay, remember, Solomon was from an earlier generation. So it's not going to be on a slate.
Oh, seriously, just get the first one. No way. Yes.
Oh, no. Jacob. Of course that old mule saw this coming. There we do. I was hoping to avoid the estate when we landed. Cora's going to be so mad. We really gotta do this. Yeah, well, I don't gotta say it.
Whoa.
And why do you have to be so pushy, huh? It's not supposed to be your business. That's what I'm saying. Look, I'm done talking. You'll find out soon enough, okay? Let's just get going.
Come on. Really a sensitive subject, but whatever. Front. Oh. And away we go. Coal State. Rusko P. Coal Train.
Well, well. Sam Coe finally decides to darken our doorstep. You know
why I'm... Anything down
here? Oh. What's that? You come to your senses? Realize where you ought to be for once?
Tag it.
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay, this was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you.
Whoa. Oh man, I'm just going through all your stuff. Plushie. Yeah, I got a plushie. I'm just stealing all your shit. Oh man, I'm just looking at all your stuff down here. That's very interesting. I promise I didn't touch anything. I promise.
Come to help Sam loot his ancestry?
Yeah.
You're not getting those maps. Full stop.
Whoa. This isn't about you or your ancestry, it's bigger than that. Don't drag me into this, Sam Coe.
I got just as much right to those maps as anyone else in this family.
That's exactly right, Sam. We all share Solomon's legacy. Only some of us are around to live up to it, and some of us aren't.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's you and I talk. In private.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short, okay? It's what you do.
Well...
Give me a sec. All right, let's talk options.
I guess then the maps have to be somewhere. You distract him, I can look around.
Okay, that's not bad. Just give me a minute to brace myself, okay? Round two with the old mule can be even worse than round one. Next time you talk to Jacob, tell him I want a word with him. That'll be our cue. You slip away, and I'll keep him busy.
Ah. Talk to Jacob, ask Cora for help, talk to Jacob. Obviously, they're in that room there. Jacob, blah, 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 blah. Slate there, anything else?
Yep.
Ah. Doesn't look like there's much. Could go and get Cora. Oh, what's up?
What do you want, Constellation?
Oh.
Yeah, that's right. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
That's it, talk to him. Talk it out. You two are doing great together.
See if we can find the empty nest. Alright, let me think. The way I heard it, the readings he was getting were normal at first, then they bottomed out. And no creature, alien or otherwise, would dare step inside. There. Found it. Oh boy. That's a problem.
What?
Well, you ain't wrong. But let's take a look at what we're up against. First, it's in the middle of the frontier, which we already expected. No problems there, but the usual tussling with alien wildlife.
Yeah.
But the empty nest is a cave right in the middle of Shawgang territory.
We'll deal with
same that. Outlaws who held up Galbank. Well, just remember, it's about the artifact, not them. Hurting bad guys puts a smile on your face, that's a bonus. Let's get to that cave.
Ah. The cave. Oh, I got... There leaves a sextant in front of the fucking door. That's just crazy.
Well, I do not get paid enough to deal with stuff like that.
Can I not? Do I have to fast travel there? Can I? Do I have to walk it? It's gonna make me walk it, isn't it? Get to land there, awesome, that's a bonus, because it's going to be heaps easier, but, you know, if it's going to fuck me around and do shit, then last. Now we're here. Shoot for someone else. You're trying to shoot long range with a shotgun, bro. The hell is wrong with you? And of course it becomes dark.
Action time!
A gun with no ammo in it. Anyone else? No? Hold on, trying to shoot me? For now. There's an explosion. What else we got here? Anything else? Tag, blah blah blah. The fridge is empty, yes. Maybe I'll just stock it up so I can actually take some beers. I don't want the plate, I want the flip lighter. What's that? Tombstone.
All you.
Yep, all me. Yep. I don't know what's all me, but all me. A jack. There's a flush on the board. Broken everything, blah blah blah. Don't get me. Damn it. Try not blowing up things, can I?
Oh, this is pointless.
Pointless. a reason for it. Just haven't figured out that. Oh. Where did he come from? Yeah, because you guys are pretty easy to pick off, to be honest. Hey, out of here.
This is my favorite part.
Just shooting away, not even hitting anything.
Never mess with a code.
What are you actually doing, bro? You're doing nothing. Coachman, take that. Shotgun on me. Everything else is just junk. Aluminum. Whoa, that was an explosion. Seriously, look right at that. No, it's a different area. Okay, that's all good. Can I say I didn't just look directly at it, not pick it up.
Freaking time's coming up.
Where you got him? What's that? Where's that? Unaccess. Ooh, did you get agent, last iron, some iron. Mine. Stella, whatever the hell that was. Worth it. Grenades. This is like the armory, I'm guessing. Because there's a short gang. Welcome. Stuff. Tombstone. Ooh, a hat. Farming hat. No, no, no. Someone's trying to shoot. Can you shoot him, Cole? Or Cole, whatever your name is. Hurry up and just shoot him. What? What do you want?
Time.
Shush.
Take the good stuff. You can go rest.
Ah, oh, shut up. You don't tell me what to grab. Weapons. Don't know what that is, but it's gonna go there. Razorback at the pit. pistol, which is going to go there. Looks more like a revolver, but close enough. Shotgun can go there. Paper weapons. Something over here. Don't think so. No. No. Nope. Things over here. You've got some shotgun. Take that. Alright. What else we got? Junk, don't want it. The other guy just ran off. I don't know where he's gone. He just bailed.
Don't get me though.
Right, I have a suppressed weapon. And you're being loud AF. Do you mind? Damn, that thing looks like a beast. Try not being so loud next time. Ammo. Grab that as well. This stuff is just junk. Blowing up mines.
You can't set that.
Heaps of stuff. Doesn't mean I'm still out of the way, Sam. Try. Yeah, boy. Stolen art. Oh, okay. Bit of that. Someone just tried shooting me.
I hate hide and seek.
Then shoot him.
gets your blood pumping, huh?
Yeah, sure does. Oh shit. I don't know what that is. Because I can't see it. Whatever it is, it's a new weapon. So I'm going to... bam. Weapons. Weapons. What is it? It's a shotgun? I don't know what this is. So I'm going to put it down here. I don't have a lot of rounds, whatever it is. So... grenade launcher? I have no idea what this thing is. Okay, so I can get in. It tells me maybe I should be keeping this ammo. It's got four rounds. So yes, I might just hold on to it for now. I won't use it yet. Oh, that's got even less rounds.
Smugglers use caves like this everywhere. Sometimes yep. Get lucky and find the deadliest things around.
Oh shit. It's the idea. Like I look back then, because I didn't even see that guy.
Better we get it than someone else.
Oh. Stuff. Sam, where are you? Come here. Hey.
Cave
you
like this. Hold this. I wouldn't say no to an upgrade.
I wouldn't say it's an upgrade, but I'm just going to give you some junk. Because I don't need it. Helmets. Carry that. Carry that. And you can carry that too. That's 114. That only has 88, so you can hold that. Yeah, whatever.
Guess we're done.
Here we are. Alright. There are some rare ones here. Love that about elements. SB is element, but it's anti. How the hell did he come up with SB? From. Personally, call it aluminium. More of it. Here.
You've done this before, right?
Yep. You just don't do another trip, right? What are you doing, you idiot? She can see me mining away. I'm gonna walk right in front of the lady. standing about that so far, are we? There we go.
Might be able to break out those mining skills in a cave like this. Show me what you got.
Man, that's it. I've already gotten all the minerals. A bit late for that, Sam. Damn, I am.
Do not like green eggs and ham.
You guys really want to do this, do you? I don't.
I think that's far enough. Hate to put a hole in the head of Akila's own prodigal son. At least not before we've had a word.
Oh, well, yeah.
You must be Shaw.
What I am is disappointed. Samco in the flesh, and he's peddling around the frontier with the has-beens of Constellation. Now you got past my crew, who I pay quite handsomely, I might add. Grabbed something from that weird cave. Probably whatever's been keeping the Ashta away. So, I'm down one hideout. Now, let's talk about what all that's worth to me. Your lives, your credits. One or the other, really.
Yeah, we're not cut this. All right.
Just shoot everything.
That's kind of the idea. Start with you. What? Seriously? We just destroyed you guys. What? Hey, you're running like little bitches.
Waste not, need not.
Yeah. Look, your guns are kind of whack, bro. Not gonna lie. Not worth money though. I've got a point. Oh, my battery's low. Whatever shall I do? Orkney. Here we go. Yep. Good. Maybe shoot you guys too. Seriously. Alright. Back up. Back up.
Feels like over.
Said back up. I will kill everyone here. I take out the Ashta, because it's my fault that they're here. So I'm happy to take care of that problem. You guys aren't going to bug us. I'm happy to do that. Now you all pretty much die. Died to a couple of Ashta. It. Yo. Good now? Dead? No one's gonna bug me anymore? No? Be you. For me, I can actually run shit.
And see if you can get any vid reception. I'm missing my stories.
Seriously? That's what you're worried about, right? Cobalt. Cobalt.
Stop for a, I wouldn't say no to a gift.
Yeah, you can carry some more stuff. Because, yeah. Hold that. You can hold that. You can hold that. That. That'll get me back to normal. Back. Back.
Later. I can
fast travel, because there's no way in hell I'm going to walk all that distance. Fast travel. Easy. Done.
We're in one piece. I'll call that a win.
Okay. Let's get back to the lodge. Set course. That's right. I have contraband. I forgot about that. Actually walk in and
back
sell
to the
lodge. It. No. Shit.
Ever told you?
Idiot.
You're the greatest explorer
exit.
In
shit.
The settled systems. Well,
I forgot about that. I have to me.
Here to shoot the breeze?
Yeah, the other way. Right. Shit. I'm not gonna sell contraband today. I don't even know how to sell contraband. Completely forgot about that. I had contraband on me. Ship services. Trade authority? Question mark? Misc? Resources? Shit. Where the hell can I sell?
The bank robbery sounded intense. It could have gone down so much worse.
Maybe. Do you want to buy some contraband?
I'll say right up front, I want to do your business quick.
Sure, what you have for sale?
Browse to your heart's content.
Sell. Misc. No. Resources. No. What the hell is it under? Aid? No. Shit. What's my contraband under? That. Inventory. Misc. It's under misc. Alright, so it's under misc and I can't sell it. Yeah, okay. Can I sell contraband anywhere around here? Can I just quickly Google, see if I can, because there's no point in me hanging around if I can't do it. That one. Tequila City Contraband. Trade authority structure to your right. Where to sell contraband? Trade authority. Since owning, buying, and selling contraband items is illegal, nearly every merchant shop you find across the Settlers will refuse to pay for them. There's one notable exception, the Trade Authority. Okay, so I need to find the Trade Authority. Where is the Trade Authority?
I know your type.
Hell, bank, you don't know anything about it. Hell's a bloody signs around this place. Spaceport, Midtown, the core. There'll be a Trade Authority somewhere around here. Oh, yeah. Ship services. No, you just service a ship. Trade Authority kiosk. So I can't sell it through a kiosk. Huh? Alright. Why don't we just do it this way then? Go, well, bam. Do you want to make things bloody difficult? Starmer. We go back. We need to go back. I shall wait, it's too close to 4 o'clock. Where are we? Olympus. Down. Nisoy. Nope. Nisoy. Okay, that one. Bam. Land.
Because I don't have a thingamabob,
I'll just dump contraband in the contraband box that I've got.
The first step on a new world full of life and the unknown.
Whoa, what are you doing here? Damn, that was close. Well, chill. You're too close to my house, bro. Away. Away. Too close to the house. Way too close. Stolen artwork, 10 of them. Okay. These are still full of resources, yes. That's still full of some stuff, which I do need to eventually clear that out. 157 weapons. Alright, I don't need all this stuff on me. So that can go in there, that can go in there. That I don't need. I don't do melee weapons, and you can go back in there too. Stick to my base weapons that I've got. It's fine. La 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 la. Where's he gone? There you are. Stop. Stop moving.
Let's get that artifact. Hey, if you find a new pistol.
Oh no, you want a pistol? Too bad. I don't care. Weapons. I want my stuff back. No, that's mine. I need. You can have that. You can have that. You can give me that back. You can have the using the tombstone anyway. It's not even... Whatever. Give me that. Don't need it. Helmets, you don't need both of them. Give me that one. Wait, you've got your own helmet. What are we going on about? And the pack.
Share the wealth, right?
Yeah, pretty much. And the... pack. Give me that. Good. Right.
No, that's it then.
I might just sell that stuff. How much have I got left? Enough for the weapons. That doesn't matter. All good. Ah, I can sell this other stuff, that's fine. Go. Yeah. So back to the.
Where are we going? What are we doing?
Return to the lodge. Lodge. Got no more contraband on me, that's fine. Land. Back to the lodge and deal with all that. Lordy.
I know it.
Burp. Okay.
Or signal coming from it.
That doesn't mean much. This thing could be emitting something we can't even detect. As far as we know, we could be building a gigantic bomb that will blow up as soon as we finish it. Or maybe it's some kind of interstellar children's toy.
Why would either of those things give the Discoverer visions and music? It's a message. I'm sure of it.
We just have to hope that finding more of the pieces will give us some clue.
I hear that. Moving forward sometimes means fumbling around in the dark. I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Cora's on your ship.
Okay, cool.
Likewise. You know where to find us.
Yeah.
Did you know Walter is one of the richest people in the universe?
I've got your back.
Wait, so you're back on board?
Yeah. Oh, damn. I was starting to enjoy the conversation.
I hope you are satisfied with the...
Let's go.
If you want help, I'm here. I'd be happy to carry a few.
You still got half the stuff anyway. Oh no. Already collected all the stuff from her. Did I? No. No, I didn't. Alright. Take my resources. You're not allowed them anymore. You throw them at really dangerous areas. You keep that, that's fine. You keep the Peacekeeper, that's what you like to use. Yeah, everything else shing this one. Yeah, ready to head back out.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah. Tuned up again. Vasco's still sitting there, he's all good. I need to sell some stuff. Oh, mission and a half. Okay. Yeah, Do-do-do-do. That. Ah, this one. Embassy District. That.
You know, I'm sure you already know there's... I'm sure we can find some...
Sure we can. That one. Weapons. That one. We'll give it. Shotgun. I really ain't ever gonna use that, so there's no point. Ah. To the base weapons that I had before. Throwables. Use these, hold on to them. 4-5. Grenade. Ah. Good enough. Oh, Lordy.
Private sector. Now that's where the real money's at.
All the towers. Central. I'm gonna go back to... Commercial district. So the rest of that stuff.
Enhance is here for you, no matter your needs.
Welcome to Infinity LTD's corporate headquarters. We don't get very many visitors here. It really makes the day. Unfortunately, I'm not authorized to make appointments.
Okay. There's Nazi in the background.
Another day, another shift.
Valberg. Stone? Elberg. What is that? What is this? What stone? Place to eat?
Welcome to Whetstone. If you're looking for the best cut of meat in the settled... sure we'll see you again.
Don't need that. Well, what's Valberg? Is so no one here.
Hey.
Okay.
No funny stuff with that boost pack. Got enough flight traffic as it is.
Settled system news. Me.
You can't go in. You just can't.
Commercial.
I bet whoever came up with bad news travels fast wasn't taking interstellar distances into account. You okay? That was a hell of a job.
Oh, that's special. So here, and
everything good?
Yep. Everything's fine.
There is a bit more in the back if you're not seeing something on display. Oh, please take a look.
That was out of context. Weapons. Spacesuits, got my one, packs, my one, boom, helmets, don't need them, one, two, three, mask, I've already got a wooden duck, so I don't need another one, pack of smokes, good waters. Snow globe. All that's fine. Is that where all my weight is at the moment? Huh. That sucks. No, don't know.
Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
Yep, sweet. Done. Right. To the ship. I don't know. I remembered. I don't have enough space. Numbers now. Walk slowly. That one, it's gonna be something stupid and useless again, like you always give me. When you jump. God, everyone's standing. Why are you standing right there?
It's my second favorite thing in the galaxy. Next to reading about you.
Okay, something in brown nose are you starting to annoy me? Resources. I'm going to store. Okay. That didn't do much for me. It's fine. It's A-okay. Storage crate can hold more stuff, and that's going to hold the rest of my resources. Keep my digipicks, that's fine. Plushies. It's got more plushies to put on the shelf. Okay, to the house.
You look well.
Pilot seat. Alright, where are we? Hurry up. Yes. Oh. Where else do I need to go? So I need to find the distress call. That's way out of my system, so I'm not going to bother with that. Let's try another one. Offered help Mitch Benjamin, don't know who that is, except bounty from mission board, no. Elos. Use a hand scanner to place an outpost beacon. No. Okay. Who's Kelton? Where are you? You're here. A whole bunch of other ones, but no one do them. No. Back. Where is he? Kelton. I'll do that. You're still here, so No. Exit.
Did you say I need more hobbies? Writing
wrong
about you.
Button.
Thinking about you. Talking about you. That's Kelton. Three.
Anything I can
right
do
there
for you?
Hello? Move. Move or I'll push you down. Stupid spaceship to go back to and figure out whether or not we can get a grab drive or a, to what with them. So to pay so much money for a grab drive. Like, so much.
Hey there. Glad to see you again.
It's a lot of money.
Well, isn't this a pleasant surprise?
No, it's not.
I hadn't expected to run into you again. Indeed, I am. The success of my previous venture, with which you so kindly assisted, has been brought to the attention of Mast. There is growing concern. Oh, my. A bit of an unintentional pun, isn't that? Well, concern that things are going to get worse. The data we gathered points to a definitive trend. The vibrations coming from this tree are increasing in strength and frequency. Because we've never seen this before, not on this scale, we have absolutely no idea what the upper limit is. We don't know when or even if this will stop. It's imperceptible by normal human standards now, but given time, while I hesitate to speculate on the possibilities, well, none of them are good. Yes, and not just humans. All organic life will be affected. Low-frequency vibrations are not uncommon in this species. The vibrations help disperse nutrients throughout the tree. However, normally the vibrations are imperceptible. If the vibrations continue to increase in frequency and strength, prolonged exposure could lead to harmful and potentially deadly side effects. It's imperative we find a way to correct this. There is data regarding other, younger members of the species. Unfortunately, there are some, shall we say, personal issues with acquiring it. personnel issues, if you understand. What? No, that is ridiculous. I am a professional. One of the other researchers in MAST, Emilio Hadek, has research I believe could be vital to my work here. He and I don't see eye to eye, and so far he's refused to turn it over to me. I'm hoping that if someone else were to ask, he might be more inclined to relinquish it. What do you say?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Last I knew, he was on a field assignment somewhere near the outskirts of the city. Perhaps it's best if you don't mention my name in the process.
Holy moly.
It's amazing to think that this tree predates New Atlantis. Can you... Imagine all the...
all the assignments they could have given me. Could you stand a little to the left? I think you're blocking my readings. Trees? I see what's going on here. You're working with Kelton, aren't you? Nice try, but it's not happening. No. No way. Kelton is actively ruining my career. There's no chance that I'm helping him with anything. Whatever this thing is he's on about, he's just doing it to make himself look good with the higher-ups. I'm not helping him with that. Right. Of course, we're all in danger. Trees are involved after all. He really won't let this go, will he? Maybe I can make this work in my favor. Okay, you know what? I'll hand over the data. But I'm only going to do so after you've helped me secure a better position in MAST. Wait, really? Wow. Okay. Okay!
I'll follow your lead, but I wish handling our tree issue didn't involve using illegal methods to get the job done.
I've gotten a few bad performance evaluations in the last couple of years. Totally unjustified, incredibly unfair. I found a backdoor into the MAST network so I could make some changes to my personnel file. But it turns out the chief engineer knows what she's doing. The only way to get access is from the terminal in her apartment, which is kind of locked. Sorry, that's not on the table. There is, and I already explained exactly what it is.
He's not gonna like that, is he?
Advancing my career is the right thing to do, so that's what I'm focused on. From where I'm standing, kinda seems like it is. Enough! The deal is the deal. You get Kelton's stupid data when I know that the files have been wiped from the chief engineer's terminal. Just get in, access her terminal, delete the files, and get out. Really simple. Best of luck out there.
Okay. See what happens. Can't see this going well at all, but you know, whatever. Three. Two.
There was a good reason that was locked.
There probably is. Trust me, I don't want to be here just as much as you do, but I shall make the most of what we are here. Is there anything? Stand at the door and guard or something, you know. Do something useful. seems to be the same. Personal files, relations, mate. She's purged stuff. Yep. Kelton. No. Okay. Done. And away we go. It's over here. Thing.
Mind your step. Important research happening here.
I know. Research here, ain't doing nothing.
Do you have some good news for me?
Of course I do.
They sure are. I took a peek on the network. Saw that things have updated. Great job. You came through for me, so now I'll do the same for you. This slate has all the data Kelton needs. Hand it over to him, stuff it down his throat. It's all the same to me.
Yep.
I tried to tell my colleagues that botany was important. I tried to warn them.
I hope you have the data. It's really quite crucial. If it's all the same to you, I'd prefer to go on not knowing. I'm sorry if this was complicated. I'd prefer to remain unaware of the details in the event that it comes up later, particularly in a legal setting. And I suppose I'd better verify the data to make sure Emilio didn't double-cross me. But you have once again come through for me. I'm truly hoping that this is the last piece I need to figure out what we can do.
Da-da-da-da-da.
And I appreciate it. Thank you for your assistance.
Done, dusted. Alright, I'm gonna leave it here. I shall see you on the next one. Bye bye. And I need that one. I need to